for streaming me the fucking gospel website. You guys are playing Uno and I'm reading the fucking gospel according to John.
What?
He has a fucking this holy Bible scripture. Always, whenever I visit him, he has the fucking Bible on his fucking Google Chrome. And also, he's on Keemstar's fucking Twitter as well, you fucking normie. Get off his fucking Twitter, you thirsty bitch.
Contrast. Dude, he's dating another 20-year-old.
He's an angel. He's got an angel on one shoulder with the Bible, and then the devil's there. Go to Keem. Go to Keem. See what he's doing. Go to Keem. Yeah, that's him. Fucking Christ. That was the funniest tabs collection of Google Chrome I've ever seen.
Holy Bible drama alert and how to build a bomb.
The Bible.
Why do you have Keemstar's Twitter open?
Because he's content, bro. He keeps dating loads of 20-year-olds. It's hilarious to see the memes.
In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Ghost, and so, let's get right to the news!
Could you imagine a priest on the altar with his laptop and all the stickers on the laptop?
Let's get right into the Bible!